be honest. Yeah, it was a difficult game, but at the end of the day, the matter about it is qualifying, and we've done it. So, as you can see, everyone's very happy.
You've achieved an awful lot in your career already. Where does this rank?
Yeah, right up there. It was one of my dreams to do, and obviously, growing up as a young boy, everyone dreams of playing in a major tournament, and to achieve it here now is a dream come true. And yeah, don't stop here. We've got to go on and try to do some business over in France.
So many big name Welsh players haven't achieved that, have they? So many of them have missed out. You've done it.
Yeah, exactly. I think now we can bring aside the relief and enjoy the occasion and get ready for France.
What is it about this group of players that's made the difference?
Look at all this now. It shows exactly what we're about. If we lose the ball, we fight for our teammate. We're like brothers on the pitch, and I think that shows the togetherness in the squad. And what can I say? We've all fought deep and hard all qualification, and yeah, this is what happens when you do that.
You're usually waving all your teammates off in the summer, aren't you? Not this time.
No, exactly. So it's nice to be able to test ourselves in the biggest tournament in the world, and. We'll